perfect. How could you possibly improve a face like this? What is that hideous racket?